This is how Plump wakes himself up in the morning. Here you try.
As you know, my dog has been on a personal diet. I have no idea why.
Food?
But this is me trying to get him to eat. Look at how spoiled he is getting hand-fed.
Here.
You're not even eating it. Understand this about your corgi. They will always think with their stomach. Just a normal walk and I'll give them a little chase to burn those calories, then...
Does anyone seriously believe this is cute? Mama got me looking like a rubber duck. Look, I'm sunny side up. How do I get this off of me? Mom, this is not funny. This is not funny, Mom. Maybe I can yank it off. I can't take this, oh my gosh. Does it rub off? I can't.
This is how I keep everyone in the family happy. While giving my wife a massage, I can still work on my gaming reflexes and accuracy while playing with Plump as he becomes my moving target. It's a win-win-win. Testing my corgi puppy was something he's never seen before.
Put your hands up. Freeze. Oh, he's running from the cops. He's running from the cops. Put your hands up. Put your hands up. Don't be running from the cops. Don't be running from the cops. Freeze.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Camera's out. He never puts that thing away. I know. Stop recording. Give me that.
The way he brings back the toy. Take it.
Every day, he challenges me to a game of tug of war. Although he's getting stronger and the battles are getting more interesting, that's still cool. Testing my dog's awareness when he's asleep.
All right, let's go walk. Let's go walk. Let's go walk. Let's go. Oh, yeah, let's go.
He nailed it.